Thank you. please take your seats. Once again, the graduate procession will begin in 10 minutes. Please take your seats. Thank you.
Thank you.
enter during the procession. Please take your seats now. Thank you.
Thank you. our students, faculty, and staff, welcome to the third Fall Commencement Exercises at the University of Arkansas at Monticello. We're pleased that you're celebrating this very special day with us. We do have a few announcements before we begin the formal part of the program. Located on the east side of the foyer are the restrooms, as well as any medical staff if you should need help. A carriaging room with live feed of this ceremony is also available beside the welcome desk in the lobby. We have our police officers, staff, and student workers located throughout the field house if for any reason you might need their assistance. Please note that there are two south exits as well as an emergency exit over timeout. For parents and families, a private photographer will be taking still shots of each graduate. Proofs will be mailed to the permanent home address for each of your students. And please note, however, that UAM will be sending one complimentary 5x7 print to each graduate. And finally, please turn off your cell phones or silence them, please. Thank you. It's now my great pleasure to introduce the Chancellor of the University of Arkansas at Monticello, Dr. Carla Hughes.
Welcome to this special day, a celebration of perseverance, hard work, and accomplishment. It is an honor for me to share this day with all UAM graduates. At this time, Brad Tolbert, campus minister with Weevils for Christ on the Monticello campus, will give the invocation. Please stand and remain standing after the invocation for the singing of our national anthem, led by Scott Geary, assistant professor of music.
Dear Lord in heaven, we thank you for this day. Gathered here today to celebrate and recognize the hard work of these students gathered here before us. We are so thankful for all of those that have gathered here to celebrate with us, the families and friends and loved ones that have come out today to support and encourage these students, soon to be graduates, in their accomplishments. We thank you for the safe travel we have had today. We know that there are many who have come a long way here, and we appreciate the safety that you've given us. As we look forward, we ask that you would be with these graduates as they are moving into a new stage in their life. They will be facing new challenges, new opportunities, and we ask that you be with them. We ask that you help them as they face these challenges and these hard decisions that life has to offer. We ask that you give them courage, patience, and wisdom, and guide their steps in the upcoming days. We ask that you would be with all of us, that we would never stop learning, never stop growing in our understanding. We know that there are been many sacrifices and much time and effort that's gone into reaching this milestone. We are grateful for the sense of accomplishment and joy that it brings us and those that are gathered here today. We thank you for this day. We ask that you watch over those that are gathered here and keep us safe and be with us as we travel from here today and back to our homes and give us a safe journey. These things we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the the bombs bursting in air.
especially our physical plant staff and all who serve on the Commencement Planning Committee. It is my pleasure to introduce my colleagues who are seated on the stage. Please hold your applause until all are recognized. Mr. Cliff Gibson from Monticello, appointed by the governor to serve on the 10-member Board of Trustees for the University of Arkansas System. Dr. Michael Moore, Vice President for Academic Affairs of the University of Arkansas System and Chief Academic Officer of the University. From the UAM Board of Visitors, Mr. Greg Reed from Warren, Mr. Michael Jones from Dumas, Dr. Betty Gregg from Monticello, and Mr. Mike Walker from Star City. On the Chancellor's leadership team are Dr. Peggy Doss, Vice Chancellor for Academic Affairs, Jeff Weaver, Vice Chancellor for Advancement, Alex Becker, Vice Chancellor for Finance and Administration, Dr. Moses Goldman, Vice Chancellor for Student Engagement, Linda Rushing, Vice Chancellor for the College of Technology at Crossett, and Bob Ware, Vice Chancellor of the College of Technology at UAM. Please join me in recognizing these individuals. I know that the students know this, and I always like to remind all of us that at the heart of our academic programs are the faculty who have taught and who have mentored the students we are celebrating today. Faculty, please stand and let us recognize you for all of your hard work, effort, and patience. I would also like to say a special thank you to Dr. Chris Sims, Professor of the School of Mathematical and Natural Sciences, and the Teacher of the Year selected by students of Alpha Chi for carrying the UAM mace. And Dr. Robert Ficklin, Associate Dean and Professor at the College of Forestry, Agriculture, and Natural Resources, for serving as the herald. At this time, I would like to ask Mr. Cliff Gibson to bring greetings on behalf of the Board of Trustees.
Chancellor Hughes, Dr. Moore of the University, UAM, members of the UAM Board of Visitors, distinguished faculty, honored guests, family and friends of the graduates, and finally, but most importantly, to the UAM 2018 fall graduates. I bring you greetings from the University of Arkansas Board of Trustees, which presides over the University of Arkansas system, from this campus all the way to the northwest corner of the state in Fayetteville. And I bring my congratulations and that of my board to the graduates on their accomplishment. I want to note a couple of things that there are and is much to be proud of at UAM and much to be thankful for. And I want to mention first was the first football bowl. 25 years, of course, County Bowl, where the Bowl Eagles put up one heck of a fight. We're ahead two times during the game. Did lose, but the thing that was so, that meant so much to me was that they never gave up, right down to the final whistle. And that includes the coaches. I was so impressed. They fought with many would call the good fight. I consider that much to be proud of and much to be thankful for. Then, of course, I read in the paper about the cotton blossoms. Beat Arkansas Tech, how about that? That's something that hadn't happened in a long time. Much to be thankful for, much to be proud of. And then, of course, the scholastic achievements galore throughout the ranks of the students and the faculty of this great college. Much to be thankful for, much to be proud of. and I look across the campus and I see the new Student Success Center that is part of the future of higher education under the governor's plan and how it's funded. That is part, that's one of the doorways into the future that's good for all of us. The other thing I'll mention is e-versity that Dr. Moore is here and will talk to you about shortly. For those of you in the audience that haven't heard of e-versity, it is that second chance, and maybe third chance, for people who did not complete college. Something happened to them in their second year. They had a family member sick, or they had their wife or their became pregnant with their first child. Their life-changing events that do occur, people, that stop them from getting to where you are right now. E-versity is designed to reach out and help those former students while they're working a job during the day to work their way through and finally get their degree. It is so important. And the role of UAM in promoting e-versity, well, I can't overstate it. It's been critical, and UAM offered with open arms the e-versity project, embraced it and supports it, and it's noted in the highest calls of this state of what this campus has done on that. Now, graduates, I hope that some of you remember what was said at graduation. I've had people tell me they didn't remember what was even said, you know. But hopefully you will remember some of this, because this is your graduation. This is not the end, but a beautiful beginning for each of you. I admonish you to use your skills to make a better world. One with love and compassion instead of hate that we see too much of. We welcome you to take your place in this world. And like the boll weevils at the Corsicana Bowl, to fight the good fight and make a difference. And oh, this is so extraordinary important. Always remember UAM. Be an active. Donate your time, your funds to UAM and its continued success, that others will have the same opportunity that you have and have a chance for success in their lives. get a UAM license plate. Well, that seems like a mighty small thing, but when you get one, a little of that money makes its way back to the school. And it's a good thing. It's a small way to start out. Give $10 a month. If all the thousands of UAM graduates gave $10 a month, it would make a huge difference. And many do, but I'm challenging you with $10 a month, and maybe more later. And finally, be a proud graduate of UAM. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Gibson. And now Dr. Michael Moore will bring greetings on behalf of the University of Arkansas System. Dr. Moore.
On behalf of President Bobbitt and the executive leadership and staff of the University of Arkansas System, it is my pleasure to be here today to congratulate the graduates on this outstanding milestone in your life. I'm a big believer as a faculty member that the best way to teach oftentimes is through stories. I'm a political science professor, and I think it's the way that I have always brought life to somewhat dry subject matter sometimes in my intro to American government classes, to tell the stories of the people in their lives. This today is hopefully a day that you will remember as a very, very important chapter in your story of your life. It's not the beginning of the story, and it's not the end of the story. And I want the graduates to look around the room here today and to think about all the important people that are here in your life that have contributed to making this story a reality. There's not a single graduate here that has not probably had to overcome some obstacle. Challenging health issue, challenging family issue, financial issue. Maybe it was just a tough day in the class because you got back a bad exam. There was somebody here today that helped you through that. A father, a mother, a grandparent. Maybe it was your child that helped you get through that. The faculty members were there to lend their support. This institution provided a strong learning environment in which to cultivate your intellectual curiosity and your growth. And that's the story I hope that you'll remember today. To take some time today to celebrate, to remember exactly what you've accomplished, but most importantly, to remember the important people that are here to help you remember and complete your story, this chapter of your important life. As Trustee Gibson mentioned, I also have the opportunity, in addition to working at the system office, to serve as the chief academic officer for a relatively new university we started about 3 years ago called the University of Arkansas System University. And it does provide that second chance for some students that maybe ran into some of those obstacles in life, maybe ask them to step away from their college education. You'll notice that our graduates come across the stage today, and they're actually earning 2 degrees today. They're earning a degree from here at the University of Arkansas Monticello. They're earning a degree from the University of Arkansas System University. You notice they're a little bit older than the typical graduate coming from UAM. Our average student is actually about 37 years of age. They've been to a couple colleges before they come to us. They bring in about 70 transfer credits. Today's graduates, I've got a preacher, I've got a mother, and son who have full-time jobs, they're working their own private ranch. I've got grandparents, I've got grandfathers, we've got folks that are working multiple jobs. I'd like to take just a moment and ask the group of people from university if they could just stand and give them a special recognition for their overcoming their achievements and getting their stories complete today as well. Please rise. And finally, I want to say a very special word to the faculty, especially the staff of UAM. This is a complicated relationship, and as Trustee Gibson mentioned, the university here has embraced this in a way that no one else around the state is willing to work with us, and it's been a wonderful partnership. It's sometimes challenging, but our students actually have to go through this university to pay all their bills, to receive their financial aid, and many of the faculty here work with us tirelessly to build and teach some of our courses. So for the financial aid staff, the folks in the registrar staff, the library, the IT staff, everybody here that tries to make this relationship as seamless as possible so those folks can complete their degrees, I thank you. Congratulations.
What you've been waiting for, presentation on our candidates for degrees. Graduates, as I call your school, please stand and remain standing. Undergraduate programs. University of Arkansas System University. Would you stand? College of Technology, Crossing. Division of General Studies. School of Social and Behavioral Sciences. School of Mathematical and Natural Sciences. College of Forestry, Agriculture, and Natural Resources. School of Education. School of Computer Information Systems. School of Business. School of Arts and Humanities. And now for our master's degrees. College of Forestry, Agriculture, and Natural Resources. School of Education. School of Arts and Humanities. Chancellor Hughes, these candidates have completed the requirements for their respective degrees as established by the faculty. Therefore, it's my great pleasure to recommend the conferring of their individual degrees.
Candidates, by the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees and the President of the University of Arkansas System, and upon the recommendation of the faculty of the University of Arkansas Monticello, I confer upon you the degree to which you are entitled with all rights, honors, privileges of appertaining thereto. Please be seated.
As students prepare to come forward, I would like to remind the audience to please not leave your seat to take photographs. As we noted earlier, a professional photographer will make pictures of each graduate, which will be sent to the student at their permanent home address. So as we are directed by our heralds and our others assisting today, would the students please come forward to receive your diploma as named or called by the herald. We'll begin with the putting and presentation of master's degrees, then followed by our undergraduate degrees.
Master's, School of Arts and Humanities, Devin C. West. Thank you. Bernadette G. Hall. James David Tim. Kina S. Kennedy.
Thank you.
School of Computer Information Systems, Sarah Cookins. Tyler Ann Burks. Arlen R. Juliet. Landon P. Adams. School of Education, Harley Madison Brown. Come on. Deborah Marie Williams, cum laude. Jordan A. Richardson. Aaron S. Grant. Claudia R. Lucci. Kristen A. Osteen. Kristen N. Darnell. Ashley M. Saylor. Catherine Adams. Kayla L. Lessenden. Taylor E. Montgomery. Kylie G. Mosley. Madison Michaels. Valerie Lynn Ruiz. Sarah Caitlin Brockwell. Amanda M. Mosley. Lorena Danielle Grundy. Jordan Renee Dry. Hayden Cole. Tony R. Roy Cox. Tracy Lawson. Alante Crystal Denise Valentina Renee Amedes. Lucas J. Mesa. Bradley Thomas Edward II. Alicia S. Grant. you play songs? Jerry B. Lewis. Akedia A. Anderson. Lauren M. N. Williams. Randy R. Brewster, civil cum laude. Austin Wyatt. Reginald L. Sanders. Division of General Studies. Liliana Rismore. Pamela Fair Jones. Amy Nicole Birchfield. Cum laude. Jeremy F. Langston. Nicholas Cordell Black. Ashley R. Murphy. Angela Wild Crawford. Lori A. Richardson.
Thank you.
You may now move to tassel from the right side to the left side. So proud of you. You have enriched our lives as you have pursued your dreams. So I want you to always know you are welcome here. And we look forward to great things. Congratulations.
After we sing the Alma Mater, Black board members followed by our faculty and graduates in our recessional. We ask that all guests please remain seated until the last graduate has exited. Thank you. Please stand now for the singing of our alma mater, led by Scott.
Please go to the show.
We see.